Once upon a time, there was a very handsome and good-looking person. He was very wise. He learned a lot of skill. He learned everything about the literatures and the science. He learned many arts like archery, and he also learned to play multiple musical instruments. He learned to dance. He went to multiple countries and learned something everywhere. He learned even how to sing, and he learned many other skills. When he returned back to home, he became very proud and he started making fun of other friends and people. He started saying, "Is there anyone on the earth like me? Is there anyone, the great artist like me?" When Buddha came to know about him, he thought that we should help him because he might go insane. That person will stand on the any of the circle, and when the people are coming, he will start commenting that, "Is there anyone like me? Do you know this? Do you know that?" While Buddha was coming, he didn't recognize and he said that, "Oh saint, do you know this? Do you know that?" Buddha said, smiled and said patiently, "The person who knows archery, who knows to dance, who knows to sing, who knows to play musical instrument, is only an artist. Anyone can become artist, anyone can learn this. But the greatest artist of this life is who can control the mind and body." Now tell me, which is biggest? Learn to play this musical instrument, learn archery, learn to dance, or learn to control your mind and body? That artist knew that there is something lacking in him, and he fell down on the feet of Buddha. He said that, "Thank you for making me remind, because I have been feeling there is something is lacking. Please forgive me and tell me what to do, how to control my mind and body." Buddha took him with him and he taught him all the techniques and tools for the meditation, and that person became one of the greatest followers after that of Buddha, because he was very eager, he was very interested in everything, and when he came to know these techniques and tools of Buddha, he went very far because he wanted to learn it and he wanted to do it at all cost. In the same way, if you know something, if you are an artist or you have a skill, don't be proud, because those things anyone can learn, but there are very few who can control their mind and body. So whatever you learn, just think that this is impermanent, and there is only thing which is permanent, to control your mind and body. This is the learning from the story, that we should focus more on controlling our mind and body, then we can become the greatest artist, not by learning some skill. Skills are required, that's good to learn, but at the same time, pay more focus to controlling your mind and body. And that is the secret.